All right. Bowman's Best Baseball. Here is the teams real quick. There's the case. Football Sunday, even though both games were pretty lame and boring. Andrew has the Diamondbacks. Chris has the Braves. Aaron has the Orioles. Jerry has the Red Sox. Chris S. has the Cubs. Dennis has the White Sox. Ricky has the Reds. Dennis has the Indians. Andrew has the Rockies. Chris has the Tigers. Craig has the Astros. Scott has the Royals. Aaron has the Angels. Ricky has the Dodgers. Big Time Freddy has the Marlins. Jeremy has the Brewers. Steve has the Twins. Jerry has the Mets. Scott S. has the... Scott Sergino has the Yankees. Aaron has the Athletics. Rocco has the Phillies. Rocco has the Pirates. Ricky has the Padres. Ricky has the Giants. Freddy has the Mariners. Nate has the Cardinals. Brandon has the Rays. Steve has the Rangers. Dennis has the Blue Jays. And Nate has the Nationals. Let me check one thing here that I forgot to check before the break. Sorry for the delay. What the heck is going on here? Okay, I'm ready. Sorry about that. I had something I had to check earlier and I didn't realize it until I saw somebody's name. Good luck on the break. I think it's Giuseppe. What was the site? His name's Joseph Robertson. He's probably live tonight. He'll probably be on in 30 minutes. Yeah, he's easy on Facebook to contact. Okay. I think I caught up on the chat. If I missed your comment, copy and paste it. Some top loaders. I am missing my box cutter. Sorry, I'm always off kilter Sunday. Saturday's our shipping day. Sunday, everything's a mess. There she is, Bowman's Best. What does everybody think of the picture on Facebook Live? And can you dual cast with Facebook Live? Does anybody know that? Might have to check it out. You can do two. Could I do Boxbusters and Facebook Live at the same time, you think? I bet I can if I can do breakers and box busters. I was thinking about giving it a try, see what the pitcher looked like. I don't know, I might stick with what I got too. You have? Okay. Then I'm sure you can. Finally, they're going to the Super Bowl. It has been a while since Atlanta's been there. Trash it. We'll probably do 2015 Draft Tuesday as long as I get my case shipped tomorrow overnight. I won't know for sure till tomorrow though. You got onto my game. I need a couple more games. That's not true, Steve. I wait to pay because I forget about everything. I did shipping last night. I was going to send it to you last night, and I never even went on Facebook. I worked on cards all night. Quiet time. I will send to you, though. David Ortiz insert. We got an orange right after that. Will Benson for the Indians. Number 22 of 35 for Will Benson. I had a good Cleveland break last time in Bowman's Best, too. Surprised Jacob didn't go on today. Did he not go on? I guess he could have, and I didn't notice. I wasn't watching my notifications very well today. Say no refractor. First auto is Atlanta Braves. Aaron Blair is going to lead us off. The funny thing is, Steve, I was contacted by a member of your family, and I've actually sent the money. I just didn't send it to you. I apologize. Andrew Miller and AJ Puck. Francisco Lindor, she said it was okay. And I've found through life that wives are always right. Tyler O'Neill insert. Correa refractor. Auto number two. Phillies. It's a good second auto. Mickey Moniak. Congrats, Phillies owner. I can't remember if that's Rocco. Yep. Nice card for Rocco. Andy Pettitte insert. Martis refractor. Nomar Mazara insert. And we got the duel of McCann and Contreras. We'll split those up at the end. Auto number three, is Braxton Garrett Refractor. I always hit Braxton Garrett now because Freddie always takes him. I'll probably hit three more Braxton Garretts tonight. You watch. Got one auto left. Got an atomic of Chris Sale. Refractor of Batista. Anderson Espinoza insert. Austin Meadows refractor. Jones and Lewis. And a auto of Coy Ray for the Brewers. That is a base auto of Ray. Wasn't a bad first box. Moniak and Ray, Refractor Garrett, and Aaron Blair. Orlando Arcia insert and Benintendi refractor. Number two. It's quiet in here. I'm going to see if I can play some Pandora radio in the background lightly so I don't get booted on YouTube. Box number two. We're due for a parallel. We got a green right at start. Green auto. Number to 99. Bregman insert. And the green auto's got a red sock. There's a few possibilities though here. Benintendi, Devers, Mancata. Seems like I hit Devers more than anybody. Rafael Devers. 93 of 99, Devers, future third baseman for the Red Sox, I think. /99. Yep, that's the first one of the second box. Was Red Sox, Arcia refractor, Hayward Ray. Hader insert. Madison Bumgarner. Blue parallel and an auto right behind it. Tim Anderson. Kind of like White Sox in this. They got Tim Anderson, Zach Collins, and a couple other guys. Anderson rookie auto for the White Sox. That's just a base. Bumgarner was numbered at 250, in case I didn't say it. Swanson, Bowman's best insert. Glaber base card. We need some parallels of that. Conforto insert. Lindor Arcia insert card. Next auto, Royals, Garrett Davila for the Kansas City Royals. Anderson, Green, Devers, Davila, and one more base auto coming up. Naquin, Atomic. Chris Bryant, insert. Urias Refractor, Tulowitzki Seager, and a Refractor Auto Will Craig. Nolan Arenado insert and Piscotty Refractor. Box three. Yeah, that was bizarre. I sold three Yordano Ventura autos last night. When I woke up, I looked at my eBay and I saw, or not when I woke up, when I was at lunch, I looked because I hadn't checked my eBay. And I saw three Yordano Ventura autos. I all sold right next to each other. And I'm like, something happened. That would not happen normally. Yeah, nobody's live yet, Steve. I think Joe's going live though later. Yeah. It was weird though, because I sold a bunch of his base rookie cards too. And it was like my little on my iPhone, my eBay sales, but it's the same picture, like five straight. And I'm like, I'm not sure I've ever seen that before with five different buyers. Traffic accidents. I guess Ventura's or Hernandez. Jose was boat, wasn't it? Was it car? That's too bad. Promising young pitcher. Dan Quinn autos. Atlanta looked really good today. They really did. I don't think that was a fluke. Green Bay's defense is not very good. There's no doubt about that, but they still looked really good. Alex Reyes insert. Royals again. Garrett Davila refractor. Show me some orange here. Ketep Maeda insert. Jones and Lewis. Seattle Mariners, Tyler O'Neill, base auto. Seattle's pretty good in this product. You get a lot of Lewis and O'Neills. Andrew Jackson. Francisco Lindor. Riley Pint Blue, number to 250. Thought I started my music. Did I screw up? No. Carlos Correa insert. Got a redemption. Yelich and Kirilloff dual insert in front of a redemption, which is a base auto of Touki Toussaint. Almost knocked over my camera. Touki. Got three Tukeys, I think, in the player break. Trevor Story insert. Conforto refractor. Got number to 99, Felix Hernandez. King Felix, number 98 of 99. Touki is not my favorite. And the last base auto of box three is going to the Cleveland Indians. We have a Mike Clevinger sighting. Benson refractor, Posey insert, Altuve Mincata, and Espinoza refractor. Three boxes in. Nothing real low numbered yet. Got one to 99. And that's it for the numbered autos. I just realized I had an IM. No, TTM, I don't do too much basketball. Okay, box four. You looking for Kirloss? In this one or draft, Steve? Oh, this one. I'll hit you one to 25. Hi, Ricky. Did you end up taking the Rocky, Steve? How many teams I got left in draft, do you know? Or which teams? In case somebody in the room might want one. Rangers. Is that it, Scott? Oh, okay. If anybody is hankering for some Cole Reagans, I got the Rangers left in draft. I actually had a gold of them in the last case, believe it or not. Cole Reagans gold. I will jump right into that draft case right after this case. I'll take about a 3 minute break. Actually, I do need to go print out the sheet, so it might be more like a 5 minute break. Corey Seager insert, David Ortiz refractor, New York Mets auto, Amed Rosario refractor. I still have never hit a base Amed Rosario. I've probably hit six refractors. Never hit a base. That's kind of weird. Not plus shipping. Carpenter Devers. What are you putting plus shipping there for? Dansby Swanson insert. Glasnow refractor. Ooh, we got something special for somebody. Insert auto. Trying to make a side deal. Insert. I'm not 100% sure it's an auto, but it's an insert, and that's a pinstripe. Oh, man. How could that not? This is going to go for a small fortune. Man, I wish it was autoed. That's Glaber. Baseball America, 22 of 35. Glaber insert, number to 35. Steve, I thought you took the Yankees every time now. You got beat by Scott, didn't you? Scott Sergino, who takes the Yankees every time he can, I think. And I think this is the main reason. Gleyber Torres parallels. 22 of 35, Scott. Congrats. That's a nice card. The autograph right behind it was Colby Allard base. How you doing, Barry? Your stupid Patriots are in the Super Bowl again. Don't you ever get sick of winning? I'm good, thank you. Margot refractor. Lucas Giolito insert. Jameson Taillon insert. Miller and Puck. Base refractor auto. Tim Anderson for the White Sox. Nice card there. Yeah, I do remember when Patriots were a little bit. They might have sucked, but Steve Grogan had the best neck brace for a quarterback ever. Steve Grogan had the mobility, too, of like me at quarterback. He's an asshole. Chris Bryant, I didn't even know if he's still alive. Daniel Murphy, Atomic. All I remember is the neck brace. Josh Donaldson refractor. Urias insert. And then we got an atomic of Jose Berrios for the Twins. Atomic of Berrios. Oh, he lives in Foxborough. He ain't moving away. That's where he's a star, Barry. Tony Eason probably still lives there too, doesn't he? And Sam Cunningham. Altuve refractor, McCann and Contreras, and a Seattle Mariner autograph of Kyle Lewis. That was a good box of cards, mainly because the Torres will pay be more than the box price. Steve, are there any comps on this card? You gotta always look up the Yankees because you always try to buy Glaber. Conseco insert and Giolito refractor. We're halfway done. Man, he goes good. It pays to be a Yankee. Who's to win for $9.99? There's somebody that hasn't got in on the Gleyber Torres kick yet. Has there been one in the last couple weeks when he's really gotten hot on parallels, or last 3 weeks? I would think you could get pretty good money for that. I have an orange wave of them. Last one went for $125. It's not even numbered. I gotta list it. Chris, we are halfway home right now. We've only hit one numbered auto, which is surprising. It was Devers, 93 of 99. We've hit Moniak, Ray, Kyle Lewis. We've had some good newer names, nothing really big for a vet. We did hit for the Yankees and Orange Gleyber Torres parallel. Nothing big, though, really. Second half is where it's going to be at. You don't have a team in this break, do you, Barry? Maybe the next one? Oh, you're after Kirloff. That guy's tough. Did JB tell you that we got a pristine of him on in grading? Our only pristine we've had in 2016. We have a gem too, but we got a pristine of Kirloff. Anthony Banda insert. And I got an insert auto right behind Anthony Banda. I saw you had a couple nice cards in the grades. That there's a Rocky. God, not autographed again. Brendan Rodgers, 21 of 150. We keep getting Baseball America inserts without a sticker on it. Trevor Story refractor. That's a twin. Alex Kirloff. Just had to talk about him a little bit, I guess. What was the final score of the Patriots game? DeGrom Anderson insert. Goldschmidt refractor. Tim Anderson insert. This is actually a pretty nice card here. This is an atomic mirror image of Bogaerts and Swanson. Those are only one per case. Two good players on it too. A random map between the Red Sox and the Braves. Chris and Jerry at the end. Auto of Elias Diaz for the Pirates. Kenta Maeda insert. Let's hit a vet. Show me like an orange or an atomic or a super. I'm ready for something tough. Can't tell if I got a parallel in this box. I'm not sure. Jose Altuve insert, Lester and Mott's. I did get an atomic. Nice. We got an autograph 225. Good luck, everybody. Atomic auto. We'll get a good clear view of the team here. And it's going to the Pirates. Will Craig, 23 of 25. Will Craig for Pittsburgh. That's going to Rocco. Did a Moniak at a Craig. Good break for him. Josh Lowe refractor. That's a Julio Urias atomic. And Blake Snell to 250. Kershaw refractor. A Nolan Arenado insert. Nolan Arenado refractor. And the last auto of this box, base auto of Cal Quantrill. Had a duel there of Collins and Posey also. I was hoping for a vet on the atomic. John Smoltz and Ruff Snyder refractor. That was supposed to be Trout. I'm going to go ahead and agree with you on that. It's always supposed to be Trout. Three boxes left. What's going on, Casman? How you doing? I saw you live the other day and I was gonna get in your room. And then I ended up being forced to leave the house. You just fooling around when you're not flying, or what? No, he works on Sunday night. Just me alone. I don't even have Doug in here harassing me tonight, and you're here. I'm on box number six. It's
Been a couple nice cards in this case, but we're waiting for the big boom still. Waiting for the big boom. All right, box six. You know, he likes to keep them all. Orlando Arcia insert. And a base auto for Toronto. Dennis looking for Vlad. Getting Alford. Alford is definitely easier to get. Definitely easier to get. Anthony Alford, good prospect, but Vlad goes for a little more. Toronto Blue Jays. Kershaw Urias. Suspended refractor. When are you going to go on next time, Kaz? I'll make sure I stop in. Say hi. Madison Bumgarner insert. Syndergaard, are you doing breaks or just doing cheaper Razzes or what? It's a nice card for Houston. Altuve Gold, 10 of 50. And an auto behind Altuve, AJ Puck. So we got Altuve, 10 of 50, and a Puck base. Alford and Puck, the two autographs so far in this box. Mateo insert. What's up, Shimmy? Cool. I think we got two base autos left. Rogers refractor. Who are you rooting for, Shim? Atlanta or Green Bay? Giolito insert. Stanton and Bauer. You riding Atlanta all the way to the championship after they beat the Mariners? That's a Torres refractor there. And a refractor auto of Corey Ray. It's a nice autograph for the Milwaukee Brewers. Corey Ray. I'm looking forward to baseball season, Jim. Almora Atomic, has your softball season started up again yet? Carlos Correa insert. Ichiro refractor. Arrieta Reyes. And a Yankees auto. Base auto of Jorge Mateo. Steve's goes year-round. Trout insert and Cabrera refractor. This needs a signature on it right there, Aaron. Two boxes left to make some good names in that box. Mateo, Ray refractor, Puck, and Alford. I want a vet, though. You told me. Heck, we had somebody grade, you know those pictures you can get from Tops where you can get a card made of your kid, basically, or anybody else? You know, custom-made cards? Steve Liang graded his little daughter's cards. You should get Aaron a baseball card. Shimmy, you got a bunch of kids too. We'll see if we can get a BGS 10. Actually, I think he just got them graded authentic. You know, it's just slabbed authentic. I don't think he actually got them graded. just for framing, you know, it looks nicer that way than otherwise. I'm only grading one for Steve though, or for Aaron if he's smiling. Not good. You know, draft is tough to grade, Jim. It really is. Man, you get a lot of nine centering. A lot of nines on centering. Some 8.5s. Your Kirloff base got 7.5. Our Kirloff gold got an 8 centering. I told Barry earlier, Shem, that we got a pristine on Kirloff base. It's our only BGS 10 this year so far. That's it. One. Yeah, it was a base. I haven't had a black label for a while. All right, box number 7. Ooh, we got an orange auto. Michael Fulmer insert and a blue of Alex Bregman, number to 250. Dennis said you weren't allowed to use your one times anymore. The Nationals auto, Lucas Giolito. Giolito. Steve's not allowed to say one time anymore. We should set up the chat that if he comments that, he automatically kicks him from the room. Verlander and Pint. Bryce Harper insert. All right. Let me get a good old close pitcher slow roll going and some orange. That is the Oakland Athletics. AJ Puck is the winner on this one. 50 of 50. AJ Puck, 50 of 50. Congrats, Aaron. It's no Trout, but you got an AJ Puck. AJ Puck. Orange, 50 of 50. I was saying to myself, Trout, Bryant, Harper. Didn't happen. We got a box and a half left, though. Do for an insert auto. Devers insert. Judge. Scherzer. Giolito. Base auto for the Diamondbacks. Anthony Banda. I don't even know which pitcher I have on Boxbusters right now. What do I have up? Whatever it is, I'm going with the shimmy softball team for the rest of the break. That's my go-to pitcher. Piscotty Atomic and a green of Clayton Kershaw. Zach Collins refractor, because you know Dave has that hand over his head all the time while he's doing cards. Like, why did I buy this box? But Brendan Rodgers insert, Mickey Moniak refractor, Syndergaard Manning dual, and Twins auto. Miguel Sano, I don't ever remember getting him in this product before. He went way off the card. Look at his signature. He went crazy there. Miguel Sano is the king of signing Defert all the time. He really does. I don't know how you could authenticate his in-person signature at Beckett when he signs differently every time. He did all kinds of stuff there. That's you, Steve. He's a good player. I like him. But he signs like a madman. How you doing, Brandon? Kershaw to 99. We'll check for you, Aaron. We got one box left, and then we're going to Bowman Draft, Ichiro and Rizzo. Buddy Reed a few times in draft lately. I don't remember hitting a parallel card of him before, though. Just base. Yeah, both games today were pretty much dominations. All right, box number 8. Good luck, everybody. Hopefully I can hit a few teams that have not hit yet. Okay, box 8. Let's see what kind of last box mojo we can get going. Got two base autos right at the start. Blake Snell insert. We got a parallel of Francisco Lindor to 250 and a base auto of Kevin Newman. Don't hit Kevin Newman very often in this. At least I haven't lately. He was a first-round pick, I think, year before. Insert of Alex Reyes, Kenta Maeda refractor, Xander Swanson. Mirror image, Schwarber refractor. Braves refractor auto, Colby Allard. Barry, you need to allow Atlanta to win a Super Bowl once. The Patriots have already won. Brady has like 15 rings at this point. He's going to be okay either way. Kenta Maeda, Atomic. We need to get Matt Ryan some love. I think I have a bunch of Matt Ryan rookies. I should probably bring those out the next couple weeks. We got a green auto to end it. Omar Vizquel. Green auto, number to 99. Wow, been a good break for this guy. Corey Ray. Third Corey Ray auto of the case. 62 of 99. Congrats, Brewers. That is Jeremy. Congrats, Jeremy. Jeremy's done pretty well hitting Ray this year when he's taken the Brew Crew in different breaks. Kershaw insert, Posey refractor, Atomic of Trevor Story. And the last base auto of the break is going to the Chicago White Sox, Carlos Rodon. Hoping for Zach Collins there. Sorry. Carlos Rodon. All right, I'll recap this quick and then I'll open draft. Moniak, Ellsbury, Moniak. If you're taking off, you're only in best. Thanks for joining the break. I know I missed a lot of teams out there. That seemed like for Bowman's best, one of those breaks where I really hit a lot of the same team. Maybe not. Maybe I'll look through the recap here and figure it out. I know I hit a ton of Brewers. I hit a lot of Pirates, too. All right, Bowman's best inserts. We got Snell, Vizquel, Ichiro, Devers, Mateo, Trout, Smoltz, Maeda, Canseco, Giolito, Reyes, Correa, Swanson, Arenado, Pettit, and Arcia. Atomics. The base Atomics. We got Trevor Story, Stephen Piscotty, Albert Almora, Julio Urias, Daniel Murphy, Tyler Naquin, Chris Sale. For the Atomic insert ones, we got Kenta Maeda, Jose Berrios, and we got the duel of Red Sox Braves. I'll random that in a second. Parallel cards in the break. Blues numbered to 250. We got Bumgarner, Pint, Snell, Bregman, Lindor, Greens, number to 99, Felix Hernandez, Kershaw. We got a gold of Altuve, 10 of 50 for Houston. For Cleveland, we got an orange of Benson, 22 of 35. We got for the Rockies, Brendan Rodgers, 21 of 150. And for the Yankees, Gleyber Torres, 22 of 35 for Gleyber Orange insert. Base autos. Blair, Mickey Moniak, Corey Ray, Tim Anderson, Garrett Davila, Tyler O'Neill, Tuki Toussaint, Mike Clevenger, Colby Allard, Kyle Lewis, Alex Kirloff, Diaz, Quantrill, Alford for the Blue Jays, AJ Puck, Jorge Mateo, Lucas Giolito, Anthony Banda, Miguel Sano, Kevin Newman, and Carlos Rodon. Refractors, not numbered, refractor parallel. Braxton Garrett, Will Craig, Garrett Davila, Ahmed Rosario, Tim Anderson, Corey Ray, Kobe Allard. Parallels, we got only four. That's kind of a lame case. Four parallel autos. We got Rafael Devers and Corey Ray Green. The Devers for Boston is numbered 93 of 99, and the Corey Ray is number 62 of 99. We got an orange of AJ Puck, number 50 of 50, and an atomic of Will Craig, 23 of 25 of the first round pick for the Pittsburgh Pirates. Let me random this real fast so we can open some draft and hit a super. All right, we got two randoms, both quick ones. First one is this, Bogarts and Dansby Swanson. Let me roll. I'll roll. This is the same roll for both randoms. Second one's just for the base inserts. So we got nine times, nine clicks on this card. Good luck. Between the Boston Red Sox there and the Atlanta Braves. Nine times, whoever's on top on the ninth click gets the dual atomic. Nine clicks, the winner was Dansby Swanson for the Atlanta Braves. Sorry, Red Sox owner. Nine times. Four and a five is nine. Real quick, I want to do one more random. Left side, right side. I do this every time. Just so I know how to divvy out extras of the mirror image base cards. When we got three or one or an odd number. Going to click nine times. All right, left side wins. If I get an odd number of the dual image, mirror image, whatever, I will give that odd number to whoever is on the left side. Nine times, that's the break. Draft is next.